Medical Destiny uploads educational and informational videos related to health and medical topics. If you would like to get such kinds of videos, kindly subscribe our channel.
When you are pregnant, some people may give you advice or tell stories about how one can predict the unborn baby's sex. While it is interesting to guess the sex of the baby through unscientific methods, you cannot rely on them like you would on medical procedures used to know the sex of the fetus. Here are some signs that people use to guess if the unborn baby is a girl. However, they do not have any scientific backing, as these signs may be true in the case of baby boys as well. In this video, we tell you about the common myths that people believe are the indicators of a baby girl. 1. Fetal heart rate is high. It is said that if the heart rate of the baby is high and above 140 to 160 beats per minute, it indicates that you are having a baby girl. 2. Carrying high. Another age-old belief says that if you appear to carry your baby higher, it indicates that you are pregnant with a baby girl. 3. Severe morning sickness. The common belief is that severe morning sickness is a clear sign that you are carrying a baby girl. 4. Skin and hair changes. Some people think that oily skin and dull hair are signs of having a baby girl. 5. Carrying in the middle. Another belief is that if your belly protrudes to the front and looks pointed, it is a sign that you are having a boy. And if your belly weight is accumulated in the middle, making it look round, then the belief is that you are going to have a girl. 6. Mood swings. Sudden mood swings, such as extreme irritability, depression, and anger, are believed to indicate that you are probably carrying a baby girl. 7. Breast size. Another myth is that if the left breast appears slightly bigger than the right one, it means you are carrying a girl. 8. Sleeping on one side. It is believed that if you tend to sleep on your right side for most of your pregnancy, you are probably going to give birth to a baby girl. 9. Urine color. Conventional wisdom says that dull yellow colored urine indicates that you are carrying a girl. 10. Craving sweets. A common belief is that when you crave for sweet foods like chocolates and ice creams, you are having a baby girl. 11. Graceful appearance. Some believe that if you remain graceful throughout your pregnancy, you are going to have a beautiful baby girl, and if you feel clumsy, it is a boy. 12. Linea nigra. It is believed that the dark line, linea nigra, that appears on your baby bump can also indicate the baby's sex. If the line continues to stretch above your belly button, it is a baby boy. But if the line finishes below your belly button, it is a baby girl. Sex prediction methods are only for fun and do not replace medical examinations. We believe in gender equality. We do not support or encourage sex determination nor entertain any queries on finding the sex of the baby.
Thanks for watching. If you like this video and you would like to watch similar videos in future, please subscribe our channel and tap the bell icon.